For me in this exercise is drawing with the pencil and I'm painting with the pencil and drawing with the brushes. It's very difficult to make a mixture with the art graph and transparent watercolor. This morning the stand of art graph show you how make some forms and divertimentos with art graph and very very interesting plastic forms. Now I show you how to paint with transparent watercolor and some of art graph. Same material.
Jacob, c'est la mine de art graph, a una barra de art graph with i té el material de pastís i
una targeta, una Visa Card.
D'acord.
Té un divertimento, un pubo, com on diré, l'ensam ha fet de tot procedur de representació. Cette zone de contraste, est-ce qu'il y a deux ou trois pigments, d'accord? Tonal variation, d'acord? I'm drawing hard and soft. It's important in this first step to make this combination because it's very difficult make. Yes.
That's a point of organization and zone, because you have a good contrast. Good system for reproduction. I read the graffiti and the limit of the piece. The mixture is on the paper.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
My green, my special green, is made on the paper with oak and graphite. On the paper. Yes. Because I have a great concentration in the paper of pigments.
Very good idea.